Rangers have announced the signing of American defensive player James Sands. He is 21 years old and is very versatile. James joins on an initial 18-month loan deal from New York City FC. Rangers will then have the option to buy him permanently. Sands can play either as a centre-back, defensive midfielder, or a right-back. Personally, I'm buzzing with the signing. He's a good player that can improve our team, and since it's a loan deal, it won't be costing us anything. At the moment, at least, so we still could have some money to spend in this transfer window. Rangers manager Giovanni Van Bronckhorst commented, James is a player who I've been aware of for some time. His versatility was a big attraction, and I've been impressed with his attitude and mentality in the games that I've watched recently. He's a talented young player with areas of his game which we will endeavour to develop through our coaching. I am looking forward to getting him onto the pitch and starting to work with him. That's all the news on Sands so far. There's no details on his contract yet, but once it's announced, I'm going to inform you all. So yeah, I'm personally delighted with his signing. He could play as a right back with the absence of Nathan Patterson, but I'm not sure. He's a very versatile player. He's a good player, young American lad. He was a homegrown talent over in New York and could definitely be a great signing for us. But yeah, that's it for now. Like and subscribe for more, and bye.